The main media center has officially started its closed loop system, with the Beijing capital international airport being the main point of entry for all those arriving for the games. The center is expected to host some 15,000 media staff from more than 100 countries and regions. Upon arrival, the members of the press, like any other personnel, need to hand in a customs health declaration form, go through a temperature check, and also take a COVID test. Anyone who tests positive will be transferred to an isolation and treatment center. Those not fully vaccinated will need to quarantine for 21 days before entering the closed loop, but quarantine will be waived for those who have been fully vaccinated.